Sit comfortably. Keep your back straight as much as you can. Gently close your eyes. Take a few deep, long breaths. Relax your whole body. Relax your shoulders, your left hand, right hand. Your belly. Also, left leg, right leg. Relax your whole body. Let's practice loving kindness meditation. Say to yourself, wish to yourself, bless to yourself. Thinking thus, may I be well, may I be happy. May I be peaceful. Understand each word deeply and clearly and wish to yourself, be well, be happy, be peaceful. Try to fill your heart full of love. Try to be a loving person to yourself. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. May I be free from suffering, worries, anger, jealousy, hatred, delusion, illness. May I be free from all negative thoughts. May I be well. May I be happy. May I be peaceful. Fill your heart full of love. Self-love is very important. It's mean we are never going to harm to the world. It is time to send our all beautiful loving thoughts to your family. Think about your family members, your parents, your husband or wife, sisters or brothers, your friends, also boyfriend or girlfriend, also your teachers. Think about them. We can send our all loving thoughts to your family. All my family members, be well, be happy, be peaceful. Wish to them, bless to them. May they be free from worries, anger, hatred, delusion, illness. May they be free from all negative thoughts. All my family members, be well, be happy, be peaceful. May my family be well, be happy, be peaceful. If you have unconditional love, you are never going to separate your enemies or difficult persons. If you have any enemies or difficult persons in your life, think about them. It is time to send your loving thoughts to them. May my enemies be well, be happy, be peaceful. Now, we can send our loving thoughts to the world. All the human beings and non-human beings, all the living beings, be well, be happy, be peaceful. Send your all loving thoughts to the world. Don't separate the people. We all are human. Hindu people, Muslim people, Christian people, Buddhist people, black people or white people. We all are human. Send your all loving thoughts to the world. All the living beings, be well, be happy, be peaceful. So many people live without family, houses, food. In this moment, we can send our loving thoughts to them. May they be free from suffering, anger, worries, illness, or any difficult situation. All the living beings, be well, be happy, be peaceful. In this moment, we develop our beautiful loving thoughts inside us. Also, we send our beautiful loving thoughts to the world. Be a loving person to yourself and to the world. Now, slowly turn your attention to your subtle sensation of breath. Take a few deep, long breaths. Understand breathing process. No need to control your breathing. Just focus your natural ordinary breath. Breathe in mindfully. Breathe out mindfully. Try to understand your breathing process. If you want to change your posture, do it mindfully and slowly. So many thoughts, so many sounds come to your mind. Let them go. Just focus your natural, ordinary breath. Breathe in mindfully, breathe out mindfully. Try to concentrate your mind. Breathe in mindfully, breathe out mindfully. Understand breathing process. Sometimes your mind is going out of the breath. Understand and bring back to the breath. Breathe in mindfully. Breathe out mindfully. Try to understand your mind. When you are going to explore your mind, you can see your beautiful qualities. Also, you can see your negative thoughts. Try to explore who you are. Try to develop your beautiful qualities. Try to be a loving, kind person to yourself. Now, your mind and body are relaxed, peaceful and calm. Please bring your palm together in front of your heart. Make a strong determination to practice this meditation every day, at least 5 minutes. May peace be with you. May you be well, happy and peaceful. Thank you very much. Open your eyes.